Hey, what's going on? We're gonna move on from stupid spider dude for a little while. I'll go back at level 100. We're almost there anyway. I'll probably have to grind for it instead of getting it by way of just, progress giving me way too many monies. Maybe we'll pop that one spot, the gooey tombstone. I'm not gonna go fight those two guys because they kept kicking my ass, and I don't know where the bell lady is to stop these guys from respawning. So we're just gonna go explore a little bit until it tries to kill us. Oh, do you see up there in the upper right our insight? Well, it will only go to 99. It won't go up. I tried to go to 100. It don't work. So I may have lost more than just one insight to that little part. It is a big part. Oh, I thought I did. Whoa! What happened there? He shot me as I was going off the cross, and I just laid flat on my face. Oh, damn it. I think I spotted the magician that spawns these dudes. I don't know what I called it a minute ago. I'm sick. My brain is farting. Again? The shit, man. We gotta beat a dude up. We're going this way this time. We're gonna see what we see. I did some other testing. Let me see, what I got? Oh no, I got my axe. But I tested, this guy, ton, made it a +6 and such. It was pretty good. It was almost as strong as what I'm wielding right now at a 6. But I couldn't buff it any extra, so it didn't help against spider balls. Oh my god, what is that? What's with the glowing thing coming out of the ground? Alright, the first thing I want to do is go see if I can get up to... right over here somewhere is that elevator, right? Let's go. So far so good. Oh, hey! What is going on? How you doing? Welcome back to the show. These guys are gonna respawn. That didn't do shit for me. Hey, what's hey? How you doing? Your friends up here? There it is. Just following me. Okay. Does it work? Hey! Okay, so we're supposed to take this. Ready, set, go! Whoa! Hey! Is he gonna follow me down? If he jumps on my head, it's gonna hurt. Jack. Oh. I think I know this area. I don't know how, but I believe we've been here before. Yeah. Okay. We are about to go in a circle. That's pretty cool looking. Oh, yep, bonfire's up this way. Is that really one worth it? Oh, hello. Cool. So I found one. I can go kill a bunch that won't come back to life. I don't know how many she controlled, but... Whoa. Whoa, looky what we got over here. Hey, what's going on? But buddy, how you doing? Gosh, I almost missed you. Them once, so they won't give me any money. But that thing is definitely gonna do something to us or for us. And there's an item over there. This one. Can't see it.
The microphone fell. Bingo. What is this?
I want the shiny. And the microphone. And I want my microphone in a good spot. Okay. Alright, I guess we're just gonna go slow. Can we sneak up on dude in the corner? Or is he gonna pop out and try to grab us? Cause he's right in there. To sneak up on him, fuck his day up. But I would also like to come around from behind and get that dude from downstairs. The one who's on the stairwell, get him first. I'm nervous. Can you smell that I'm nervous? tell you, I heard something. Oh. Okay. What do you think that is? Is that a wolf? Didn't look like your average wolf. Wolfie? Old buddy? Who's coming first, mate? Oh. Hey, boy. It acts like werewolf, but it looks more man, and it's a lot less furry. Give me the thing. One twin. Man. He was a hell of a fight. Right, I hit him with like 6 R1s. I'm breathing into the microphone, but I'm so nervous. Is it shiny? Guess Miss Werewolf was the only one around. That first. But I also want to go up here because I think this is the sneak up and fuck up of dude that's up here. If I can get just him. Right? Yep, that's this is totally it. He's just up there. How you like me now? How you like me now? Ooh. Hey, what's going on? Oh. The little buddy's gonna be coming out any second now. Buddy. Where are you running to? Whoa! Hey! Hey! one more hit for that dude. Raise some bum. Fudge pickles. I got 25k for that. And they won't come back. And I don't have to go the back way anymore. And hopefully whatever this item is worth over here isn't gonna get me killed. Because I'm gonna go get it. Say like a boss. That's some over there. Yes. This was to the boss room. Don't fall off the edge. I don't see anything over there. We're gonna keep this way. What? Finally. Some fluff and utter progress. I wonder if that brought the bonfire back. Plus, they gave me a bunch of goodies. Who knows what those goodies will be good for? Come on. So I gotta beat the boss that's beating this thing up. Well, you know what? I don't feel like going through the whole hubbubaloo. I am gonna use one of these. Might be some new goodies opened up at the stores too. If I do. Is that what that guy gave me? He gave me. Nope. There we go. Blood drag. Awful thing that vile blood see in cold blood. Wildbloods, Canehurst, bloodlusting hunters see these frightful things in cold blood. It looks like blood jizz. Look, sperm. They often appear in the blood of eco-friends. That is to say, the blood of hunters. Queen Analyze partakes in these blood drags offerings so that she may one day bear the child of blood, the next vile blood heir. Okay, so there's a reason that it looks like blood jizz. So I got 3 bubbles of blood jizz, and I gotta get some lady pregnant with it. And her name is Queen Anal Eyes. Right on. What else did I get? What else did I get over here? Nothing. I got some chunks. Did they give me? I don't remember seeing any of these items. Nope. Wait. Nope. A new armor. Oh yeah, I got a new one of those. Okay. No. Claw mark? No. A stronger claw mark? Was that sure? I think it was a stronger claw mark, maybe? Yeah, that's all I see happening. Well, okay. We need 56 for a level. So I'll show you guys where I've been grinding. I think you've already seen me grind this before, but you're coming along anyway. Cause I love you. You didn't see nothing. Turn around. Actually, come back here a couple more steps. And then turn around. Okay. Thank you. I missed my little jump. Hey. What's wrong with you, man? You don't like rock? Like a stone? Give me a second chance to do my jump. Nice butthole. Just does nothing. Very eerie. Don't get it, butt burn. Okay. can't believe that all I had to do to kick the shit out of those three assholes. Can't tell you how many times they've leveled up or tried a different weapon buff, like off camera, just because they kept kicking my ass over and over, and I just got nowhere with them. And that's part of the reason why I'm not a level God knows what. They have like 38 strength. And then once they were one-on-one, holy crap, was that easy. I mean, then I got the two of them, they kind of cornered me for a moment, and then one just wandered off. Like, never mind, I don't have to bother. Thought you guys had a problem here. I mean, he had one hit left. I thought he was gonna go heal or something. No, he just wandered away for a while. That was the one with the cannon. The little guy, he could have stun-locked me, he didn't. Ooh, it was medium left. Getting to go around from behind. And, a little bit of skill. And it was to my advantage. Hey! Happens to us both, I guess. Stuff over there. I'm not fucking with it. Wait. Never mind. I was thinking I'm not gonna get close to him and then try to hit him, but just get him stoned. Why am I still gonna kill these guys? I've already got enough for a level. Especially this one. What's the point of this one? Oh, every now and then it drops a blood gem. Where's that one? I got like two. OP easy grind right there. Not my favorite.
God, what is it you? Very well, let me.
Oh, Enduro. I was hoping for strength, but alright, we'll take it. Next one's 56.3.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find...
Some butt chunks. Did I say that out loud? Do 400 butt vials, 460 quicksilver. Whatever. Okay. We got about 15 more minutes. Let's go back to that spot. Your Harvel's Chapel. Oh, no kid. Alright. Okay. What I'd really like to do, go down there and kill that. Hey, get him. Come on, bitch, fork. Need to dodge this. Talking. All right. Get this out on to try. Fortress lock. Don't miss that you. Not anymore. Oh yeah, this guy's mine. Boring. I dare say, Martha, I didn't think they were trying to trap us. That was good. I mean, it's still a trap, but an almost worthy one.
same as before. Let's go kill the other Bellmaster Magician respawn motherfucker. And then kill the Voodoo Slash that are upstairs. It's not over here, is it? There's this guy. Sure is, buddy. Okay. It's about time we figure out what that is. What those other things are. Very far away. Behold, Pale Blood Sky. It hurts. Whoa. It stopped hurting. You don't get it, so we're moving on. I get it. It's you that doesn't understand. Was that door closed before? Well, I'm feeling this ain't a good idea. Hey, boxes! Never caught you before. I can't tell if you can see me or not. It's worth a lot. There's a bunch up there. We're gonna go see them in a minute. Let's just peek, go around a bit. Yeah. This door was closed, we had a ton of times on us. So is that new world? Oh, we'll go there again. That wasn't interesting. Okay. Let's see if we can kill those other weird looking blob beasts with crates or butts. No.
Oh, I was one hit away. One shot, too.
Oh, my mollies. I'm running back. I'm not going through all that shit again. Fuck that noise. It's not really worth the souls. You don't know that song? Oh, look, Fireboy came back to life, huh? That's interesting. Should I just run through? No, I'm gonna kill the Hoover's Lodge. You're in pain. Resurrection spell has to do with Quicksilver bullets. Smacked the wall and he still didn't trigger. Hey, Boomer left this time. What's up, bro? Wanna help me practice? Just gonna hang out there. Drop on them and they're not hard. That motherfucker just kicked our ass. And we got two more bloodstone chunks, so now we have enough. Is that? It's a dead sack boy. Oh. You get it now. Oh man. One of them's here. Can get some.
No, my gosh. Come on. Come on.
You're welcome. Okay. Sleepy. Sleepy. Sleepy down there. Charge it up.
Hey, what's going on? I didn't even knew that was your friend. Come on.
You're welcome. Now, what else is around here? Got another golden boy. I don't know what they're all about. I don't know two of them. Oh, is this where we found Tadana on the rest? Yep. It's gotta be the body right there. Okay. Is this close enough? It's not hurting me. Are we gonna stop there? One bump. Alright, we can sneak up on this guy. He's an easy kill. Next time you see me, we'll be going out that way.